lies of the devil, because he's the one agenda. The devil comes, but now he comes to steal, kill, and destroy. Jesus said, I came that you may have life and have it abundantly. Hallelujah, somebody. I said, hallelujah, somebody. The devil never desires to see you happy. He never desires. When you forget, when you forget, I said, when you forget, I said, when you forget, he will just come and lock you up. And nobody to get you out but only God.
Amen.
My wife was only the one to get me out. There are some trouble that I know of that the doctor cannot get you out.
Amen.
The lawyer cannot get you out. Kind of quiet. It's in the middle of the night. Now that's the time the real darkness shows up. You can't get out. You are locked up. You are locked up. And some people are locked up forever. They've been calling on the name of the Lord for God to come and get them out. And nobody has showed up to get them. God is not responding. They prayed all kind of prayer. Lord, kill him. Lord, kill her. Oh, when she goes to the doctor, she comes with a good report. She's as healthy as like a little baby. And you feel like your prayer is not going nowhere. Out of it. Bin Laden did just one 9/11 and we're still fighting to come out of it. And he desires to do that to every Christian. Yes.
Amen.
We have to be aware with the wiles of the devil. I have seen people and I've heard people who will play little games. They think they can come out. They can come out. They think they can play games with the devil. Just imagine. You cannot play games with the devil.
Amen.
Amen.
You cannot play games with the devil. And I want you to know, for those of us who have found ourselves in a relationship, in a marriage, that we are kind of stuck. You stay crying. Every tear that comes out of your eyes, God catches it. Every tear that comes out of your eyes, God catches it. There's going to come a day when that cup is full of your tears. God is going to have to stand up off his chair. And he's going to stand up and he's going to come out. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Hallelujah, somebody. We are going to see victory. Trouble, you don't mean that there's no way out. The Bible says our fathers trusted in God and they were delivered out of trouble. You can go into trouble, but expect there will always be a way out. God will make a way where it seems to be no way, because he works in the ways that we cannot see. He will make a way for you. He'll make a way for me. He's God and God alone. Our God is great. I said our God is great. I said our God is great. Hallelujah. Let's give God the big hand there. Hallelujah. I said let's give God the big hand, everybody. He's our Lord and King. I said he's our God and King. I said he's our God. Today, oh Lord, we praise you today in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We're going to pray. I want us to come together and hold our hands together. We are going to pray for each one of us. For those of us who have found ourselves in a trap, have found ourselves locked up, we are going to pray for each other. Ask God to send somebody. Ask God to send his angels. Ask God to bring deliverance. Ask God to